Hassel.
And look at Badr Hari backing Wrzosek up, and there was the switch knee, Joe. We hadn't seen it, and then we did.
Yeah, it was one of those strikes he hadn't thrown, so it really surprised Badr. So the way he kind of bought it, whipping those power shots, opening up his chin a little bit.
Some of Hooligan's fans have begun throwing chairs, come out of the stands, and try to restore order, and even got Badr Hari's attention.
question is, are the officials going to let this last round go on? Or are they going to step in and possibly stop the fight? I don't know what would be worse for the fan.
You can't stop the fight.
If you think about it, it's not really fair what's going on either.
We need to stop the fight.
he come forward?